A man and his pet sheep walk into a bar. It's about 5 p.m., but they're ready for a good night of drinking. They start off slowly, watching TV, drinking beer, and eating peanuts. As the night goes on, they move to mixed drinks, and then shooters, one after another. Finally, the bartender says, "Last call." So the man says, "One more for me, and one more for my sheep." The bartender sets them up, and they shoot them back. Suddenly, the sheep falls over dead. The man throws some money on the counter, puts on his coat, and starts to leave. The bartender yells, "Hey buddy, you can't just leave that lion there." To which the man replies, "That's not a lion, that's a sheep."